Ladies and gentlemen, what a shocker. Former WTA number one player, Naomi Osaka, who just won her first match yesterday, has withdrawn from the French Open. Now, she withdrew after she was fined the $15,000 for not appearing at the press conference. She had hinted prior to the tournament that she would not do the media because she wanted to highlight the importance of mental health. And people did not understand the importance. Now, Naomi is acting in both feet and she's withdrawing. I think what Naomi is doing is absolutely amazing. And something we have to be careful of is a player's mental health, because a tennis game is all about the mental strength. We wish Naomi all the best in her endeavors. And what do you guys think about the situation with Naomi and the ongoing saga with the mental health and everything? Peace.